Please like, comment, share, and subscribe. Click the bell icon at the top of the page to get notified when I post a new video. Please give this video a thumbs up. Universal Channeling. Channeling the Conscious Universe. Mike Quinsey, Channeling His Higher Self, November 16, 2018. You are waiting for what has become to be known as the event, and in the higher realms it is seen as in the now, and it is therefore difficult to put a date on it. At best it is possible to say that there is a probability it will occur quite soon, and within the period of the next 10 years. However, that should only be taken as a guide, as things are constantly changing. It is unwise to hold fast to firm predictions even for such a great cosmic event, but be prepared for it to occur within most of your lifetimes. When the vibrations reach the inevitable high point, ascension will take place, and nothing will delay or prevent it. In the meantime, it is therefore up to you as individuals to apply yourselves to the task of raising your vibrations so that you are ready for it and assured of going through. It is wise to follow your intuition, as information and news of general happenings is often only partially true, or at times completely false. At this stage, you do not necessarily need to know in depth as to what is really happening, and rather concentrate on your immediate task of getting ready for ascension. Having come this far, it is unlikely that you will waver or lose control, but beware of being dragged into matters that are not in your interests. All kinds of things are happening, as the cleansing that is taking place is bringing matters to the surface to be cleared. It includes bringing the truth to light so that you will eventually truly be enlightened. The fact is that you have been living in a make-believe era, where little that is placed before you is the true reality. The dark ones have for a long time controlled the news, and hidden the real truth, and fed you distortions or even lies to stop you finding out what was really going on. You have long had a secret government that has dictated to politicians and big business what they should do, and its main objective has to keep you in the dark. That way you would not find out the truth and at the same time would be kept in a state of need. However, things are changing and it is getting harder for the truth to be concealed, and that which was hidden is being revealed, along with the truth of how you have been fooled into believing you were free citizens, when in fact you have been the prisoners of the dark ones. When the truth starts to come out, there will be a time of doubt that such crimes against humanity could have been concealed for so long. However, the proof will be there for all to find, and those who have been guilty of those crimes will have to answer to everyone for them. For a long time you believed that you were at the center of the universe, but that myth has long been recognized, and in reality you are just one small planet amongst billions. As a civilization, you are also in fact relatively new in the universe, and have been kept from understanding your true relationship to everything else. That period has now ended, and you are being given more of the truth about your evolution, in preparation for your coming advancement and upliftment. Be assured that such decisions were made so as to allow you to develop naturally, in the process of which your experiences enabled you to evolve spiritually. Those times ended with the coming of 2012, and the new age that followed, from which time you have gradually been introduced to a greater understanding of the truth. It has been necessary to open your eyes to what has really been happening in your solar system, and introduce information that would allow you to comprehend your place in it. More importantly, you needed to know the purpose of life and that each soul has eternal life. You have been evolving as a species and helped at all stages to ensure that suitable progress was made. You should by now be aware that you have been given free will and allowed to experience in any way that you wished. However, that comes with responsibility for your actions, which is why some of you still have karmic experiences to clear. They are all the result of negative actions that have to be made good. It is through such experiences that you learn to be positive and express yourself in terms of universal love. All is one, and consequently you must make good your mistakes against other souls who are your brothers and sisters. Understand that over many, many lives, you have incarnated into the different races for specific experiences, so as you see them now, realize that you are connected to each other, and in essence are all the same beings of light. Even those that are currently experiencing negativity are still one with you, and traveling the same path to the higher dimensions. It may take them longer, but they will be given ample time and help to advance, and there is no reason why they should not be successful. In the near future, you will meet those who have worked with you and closely followed your evolution. Some you now know by name as the Blue Avians, who have been connected with the human race for quite some time. Also bear in mind that you have connections with star systems such as the Pleiades, Sirius, and even Andromeda. As souls from many different star systems, many of you have come to Earth to further your evolution that is always ongoing until you once again become a being of light. At this stage it may sound unreal and a strange concept, but you are simply on a path back to from whence you originally came. That is a broad outline of a soul's journey, but understand you have a most exceptional history and not for the first time have incarnated into a new universe. As you grow in consciousness, your understanding will become that much greater and you will reach your present goal to become a galactic being. I leave you with love and blessings, and may the light brighten your days and path to completion. Anything can be achieved if you put your mind to it, and resolve not to be diverted from your goal. This message comes through my higher self. In love and light. Mike Quinsey. Website, Tree of the Golden Light.